Pancreatic disease are collection of pancreatic liquid encapsulated by fibrous tissue. The etiology is that of pancreatitis, and etiology of the disease resembles the causes of pancreatitis closely. Also, though disease formation is less common after acute compared to the chronic pancreatitis. The classification, there are many types. The type 1, normal duct, no communication with disease. The type 2, normal duct with the duct cyst communication. And the type 3, otherwise normal duct with structure and no duct cyst communication. Pathogenesis. Disease may develop as a consequence of an acute exacerbation of the underlying disease and or blockage of a major branch on the pancreatic duct. The clinical presentation of pancreatic cell disease can range from a symptomatic patient to major abdominal catastrophe due to complication. Acute complications include bleeding, splenic artery, infection, and rupture. Chronic complications include gastric outlet obstruction, biliary obstruction, and thrombosis of the splenic or portal vein. Physical examination. Patient who has persistent abdominal pain, anorexia, or abdominal mass after a case of pancreatitis.
Laboratory evaluations. Amylase and lipase levels are often elevated but may be within reference range. The incidence of etiology of cell disease is low, 1.6% to 4.6%.
Imaging modalities, transabdominal ultrasound, pancreatic disease appears as an echo structure associated with distal acoustic enhancement on acid examination. The treatment of pancreatic cell disease are intravenous fluid, analgesics, and antiemetics are routinely given. For patients that can tolerate oral intake, low-fat diet is recommended.